stay.
Seems like I found myself a new strategy, but I don't know why, but it seems like every time I go in that area, it triggers them to. I mean, I don't get that. Really. I really don't know what makes them do this. Because it always triggers it, and I gotta figure out how to do this without triggering anything. Or am I just being too loud? That doesn't seem like it's it, because...
Getting close.
Oh. Really? I don't know about this. There's no open space over there. Dang! You can't just climb up there? Why not? I got this crazy machine gun. Over here. What is it really that triggers? Is it because I'm so close? Is there anyone up there? Shoot, maybe I should go over there. Can I just jump across there? Cause that would really help me out. I think it's just like a triggering thing. They lost me that quick. People in this one area. What the heck? He's hanging onto like the barrel. Yeah, this is no way. This is no way. I should probably take out all these people. And there's just no way.
Alright.
It sucks, because it should be a way.
I heard the story.
Yeah, Ramsay says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she pays, who cares?
No.
The
I like how Nate still punches, even when he's shot. Okay, so if I go the other way, I wonder.
Alright.
Because I really do probably need that machine gun.
I heard the story.
Yeah, Ramsey says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman?
If she pays, who cares?
Get up there though. Just like, I don't remember seeing any stairs. How many freaking people are there? These freaking people.
Bless your mouth.
close.
Ooh! Jesus. Stupid people. Don't make no sense. I hope it's safe, because I don't think I did this. Okay, good. Nobody feel like doing all this stuff. All over again. Craziness.
Could help.
Dude. I kind of actually don't know how I did all that, but okay. Without dying. Just gonna figure out how to get up here. Yeah, there's no way I would have died.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
Oh. jump a bit down there.